Welcome room. Can you judge a man by the way he wears his hair? That in the yard bass key, put a cap on the second fret, make life a bit easier. It's F to G, E minor. F and G, E minor. F, can you judge a man? G, E minor. Ba-da-da. Ba-da, F, it all bomb. Around in the instrumental bit, which is around an E minor chord. You got to kind of go. Play that in. You're on E minor, you go to an A. So it's E, G, A. You slide up to the B. And hit the top string, the top E. And then you go, sort of diddle on, back from there, a B to the A, B, A, E, G minor. There's a key riff in there, you know, I mean, there's a lot of, Jeff Beck does a lot of that kind of stuff up the keyboard, up the fretboard, but you've got an acoustic guitar, you know what I mean? So, and there we go. B bit of a Shapes of Things B-side. And Sham 69 got to number 49 with it in 1979. Rock and roll.